Ja, hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Avernum. Wir sind hier in Patrick's Tower und wollen mal, Angie, okay, mit ein paar Leuten reden. Gucken wir mal. Stört euch nicht weiter, okay. Schreiben. Patrick's Young Woman, short bright yellow hair. Obviously. Walks around the room. She looks at scroll after scroll. She's looking for something, and she's annoyed that she isn't finding it. Hello, I'm... She's interrupted by a coughing fit. I'm Angie, lead researcher on the first expedition. What are you looking for? I'm looking for accounts of the first expedition. There are certain items they brought with them, which I'd like to find. If, of course... if my health permits. You seem ill. Why? it's the cave, all the dampness, you know? It gives me a terrible cough. Sounds awful. You don't know the half of it. She sneezes, auch das noch. All the mold also makes me sneeze. And the chill makes my joints ache. Oh, how I cough. She coughs. I have another question. What sort of items did they bring? Mainly looking for is information about Smite. That's a giant slaying spear. There's a lot of trouble with the giants to the north. Indeed, finding it would be really valuable. Ja, aber es muss ihn ja auch noch jemand benutzen. Ich meine, es ist ja nicht so, dass der Spear das von alleine macht, ne? So much more, such as an orb that lets you fly. Guck an, a mighty halberd made of jade, a massive blade that can protect the wielder from demons, and a dozen other lesser but still powerful items. Whatever else you can say about the Empire, when they outfit some explorers, they don't skimp. Okay. What is the first expedition? Da wir ja schon Sachen von denen haben. The first humans who came down here, they were slaughtered. Don't you know your history? Apparently not. What killed them? Arrogance, mostly. They split up to explore. The dragon Motrax killed some, sliths others. Some just starved. The Empire decided that it was lethal down here. That's when it started exiling people to these caves. Okay. Thick book, try to decipher it. It's very simple spellbooks, many hit with training in a less complicated magical routine. You can take some satisfaction in how far you have progressed beyond these basic lessons. Toll. Okay. Ja, ja, ich komme da gleich hin zurück. Kaff, wer bist du? Adam. Na gut, dann reden wir erstmal mit Kai. Wo ist er denn hin? Kai! You meet a black man with a very... With very short hair and clothes made for easy traveling. He is crumbling dried herbs into a bubbling pot. When you get close, he says, please step lightly. Too many vibrations will spoil the mixture. Finishes adding the herbs and lets out a little sigh of relief. Ah, no explosion. Good. hat wahrscheinlich auch schon mal Arnum gespielt. Also, good. Now, I can deal with you. I'm Kai, alchemist of Patrick's Tower. What do you need? What are you making? At the moment, glue to rebind some of our books. Don't worry, I have permission. They let you do alchemy so near the books? Only a small set of recipes and mostly those that are needed to maintain the library. I am very careful. Why don't you move your workshop? Because the lower chambers where my work should be done have all been claimed by Latham. For whatever mad work he is doing. Okay, willst du mir darüber nichts erzählen? Okay. Do you do a chemical research? Where do all these books come from? Many places. They were not teleported down here. They were smuggled. Some of them were written by us. Some are copies of books on the surface, copied from memory. Creating this library was quite an accomplishment. We are impressed, truly. Thank you very much. Do you do chemical research? Some, as much as I'm allowed. I came here all the way from Formello to study the scrolls and learn how to make one particular mixture. What sort of mixture? Greymouth salve. Das Lustige ist, es besteht aus genau einer Zutat, wenn ich mich recht entsinne. Das ist großartig. Greymouth salve, a special, very powerful healing potion. Ja, natürlich ist da noch mehr Kram drin, aber das einzige Herb, was du dafür brauchst, ist Greymouth. Das finde ich zum Brüllen. Glaube ich, dass es das ist. That I almost but not quite figured out how to make. You seem to have some skill. If you could locate a recipe and teach me how to make Greymouth salve, I could make it for you. I would even do so for free. Ja, aber wir wirst ja den Greymouth brauchen, ne? What is Greymouth salve? An incredibly strong healing potion. It cures disease and damage equally well. Das ist gut. Das ist also... Ich glaube, es ist Group Heal und Group Cure zusammen. Greymouth is only found in deep cave systems and it makes an excellent curative. Where can I find Greymouth? Another difficult question. I heard rumors that a patch was found somewhere around Fort Emerald. Ich weiß nicht, wo Fort Emerald ist, ich weiß aber, wo der Greymouth-Patch ist. You should ask there. Ehrlich? Da soll ich vorher gewesen sein? Ich meine, da läuft man doch quasi über den Weg, dem läuft man über den Weg, diesem Greymouth-Patch da. Aber gut, okay. Another question. I'd like you to make a potion for me? Was kannst du denn machen? Energy Elixir, also brauchst du Greymouth für, aber ja, braucht der andere auch. Energetic, Spiritual und nicht, okay. Xanthia macht das mit Energetic Herbs. Okay, das ist gut zu wissen. Powerful Protective Potion, das ist die Invulnerability Potion. Energetic Herbs und Mandrake, mehr nicht? Okay. Wusste gar nicht mehr, dass das so einfach ist. Okay, don't need anything. Nein. Bleib da mal hier. I learned how to make Greymouth salve. At first Kai is skeptical. Then the more you explain, the more excited he gets. Yes, I think that would truly work. I'm impressed. Now all we need is some Greymouth and I can create the salve for you. Yeah, we can invent. Hab ich doch schon. Willst du mir sagen, dass wir kein Greymouth mehr haben? Haben wir doch. Da. Sehe ich doch. Like to make a potion. Also, if you give me Greymouth, I can make Greymouth salve for you. I want Greymouth salve. Takes the Greymouth, chops it up and gets to boiling it down. Grateful that you taught me this recipe. Das ist genau aus einer Zutat besteht. He sprinkles in some other ingredients. Einfach nur, damit es aussieht, als würde er ein bisschen arbeiten. Allowing you to see everything he's doing. And it only takes 15 minutes or so. Eventually he pours a thick fluid into a gourd and seals it with a cork. With a final mumble he hands you the potion. Dankeschön. Oh ja. Na, dann wollen wir mal gucken, ob wir der Kollegin damit helfen können. Cure has Visa with a Greymouth salve. Whoa! You rub some of the curing salve on her face and her arms. You feed her a little of the rest. Okay, also... Klingt ja fast so, als würden wir nicht genau wissen, wie man es anwendet. Aber nee, ist schon richtig. Hat ja mehrere Wirkungen. Then you wait. Soon color returns to her cheeks and her mumbling stops and her eyes open. She looks up at you surprised. You have cured me. I thank you, strangers. I'm Hartwieser. You introduce yourselves. You should tell my husband Patrick that I am well. He will reward you, I'm sure. How are you doing? I'm well, thanks to you. Both I and Patrick owe you great debt for your help. Is there anything else I can do for you? I'm afraid not. I just need to rest and recover. Okay. Wie schön. Na gut, dann drücken wir jetzt den Knopf noch. When you press the button, the north section of the stone in the west wall slides away. Aha. Ha, 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 ha. Wärtner, mach das mal weg da. There are several dusty books in this pedestal. However, you can't make any sense of the contents. Nah. Nothing which could help you. Oh, das ist ja so enttäuschend. Na gut. Patrick. Paddel. Wie warst du? Ey, du. I've cured your wife of her disease. Patrick grins. Yes, I know, and I'm... Woher? I'm immensely grateful to you. Damn it. In return, I will tell you something which I sense you will need to know. There is a ruined lava-filled fortress far to the east of here. Important things lie within. Das hast du schon erzählt. Go search my desk and you will find your way to a bookshelf. Ah, da wo wir gerade waren und wo nichts war. Mhm. There's a purple journal there. There's a phrase inside its back cover. You can use that phrase in the castle to get a gold key. Look in the cells. It will be very useful to you someday. How's your wife doing? Much better, thanks to you. Don't forget, search my office. Yeah, yeah. Can you train me? No. Okay. A young blonde woman, obviously, sits at a table reading intently. Books are stacked all around her. She picks each one up, flips through it, shakes her head, makes a little disgusted noise and tosses it aside. Ach, die ist so sympathisch. Das ist das Schlimme. Die gibt uns... Das ist so bitter. Die gibt uns die gleichen Aufträge, die wir auch im Freehold kriegen. Und die Belohnung im Freehold ist aber so viel besser. Also werden wir ihr nicht helfen können. Und das wird sie ziemlich frustrieren. Aber naja, so ist Leben. Finally, she looks up at you. It is good to have a break from this wasting of my time. I'm Rita, the sage. And you? You look like adventurers. Just like the sort of people I can make use of. If I might ask, what are you reading? I have been honored with the privilege of studying under Patrick in his libraries. I read in an attempt to advance magical knowledge of Avernum, but most such books are worthless. Few gems in the menu, in the manure. It's been difficult, as Patrick hasn't been involved in the work. What topic are you researching? When I must not sort through the waste, magical items. There are a few of these down here, but several sorts of magical charms have been found, and I'm trying to tell what they do. I'm working on a certain necklace now. It is slow work, but I keep at it. I've written a paper on several other sorts of necklaces. It's here somewhere. What do you know about Patrick? He's doing much better now that you have cured his wife. Ah, okay. He's an old man, though, and I fear that he's close to the fate that awaits us all. What fate is that? Death, of course. Stupid. Handsomely man. Wizards live long, but the hand of the grave comes for us all. If I'm a Christian. You said that you can make use of me. Ne? I can, very much so. You're an adventurer, yes? Wandering the deep tunnels and fighting demons and some such? Well, there's a dragon to the north, a pest. Lives near the giants. The name is Pyrok. I believe she has magical powers. Papers. If you wish to serve Avernum, find them and bring them to me before others can grab them. Ja, ja, das wollen mehrere Leute. Ich glaube, die blöde Troller vom Empire will die auch haben. Das ist... Who else is looking for these tomes? Agents of the Empire, eager to destroy them, and those who have ambition to make their own nation in the underworld. Na, wer macht das wohl sein? Also die Troller und das ist Typ der andere Troller aus dem Freehold, den Namen ich auch vergessen habe. The papers would be far better in our hands. Mm-hmm. And I will be rewarded. Moment, I don't have to give the papers to you? You don't, but you should. It would be a good thing for you to do. And we'll be rewarded? Yes, of course. We put money in such scrolls as we make here. Ja, ne. Nur die anderen senken ihre Preise. Es ist und alles und außerdem geben sie uns mehr. We can pay less than others, I admit, but Fehler. But know that you would be serving a Venom. Okay. Okay, also hierhin, so. Then, remembering, ich wollte gerade sagen, what Patrick told you, you search for the purple notebook. When you find it, you look inside the back cover. You find the phrase, the fort beckons anew. We take note of it. Machen wir sicherheitshalber auch so. Okay. Dann wollen wir jetzt auch mit dir reden. Nehmen wir hier nochmal durch. A pale young man sits in this chair. He seems ill. He's listlessly shifting some papers around on the desk, but he's not getting anything done. Oh, a visitor. Nice to have company. I'm Adam. Don't get too close. I'm contagious. Do you work in the tower here? I've been sick for a while, but usually I'm one of the patron's apprentices. Ist das vielleicht ansteckend, was ihr hier habt? What ails you? I have the flu. I'll be fine in a while. It's a terrible inconvenience. I get fevers and headaches and stuff, and I'm not allowed near the scrolls. What were you doing with the scrolls? I was doing research. I was researching about the uses of various crystals. Wieso darf man nicht in die Nähe von Scrolls, wo man... Was? Okay. Wusste ich nicht. uses of various crystals. They're really, really versatile. What other sorts of crystal are there? There are several sorts. Piercing crystals destroy magical barriers. Purging crystals cure you of your afflictions. Wisdom crystals are the most powerful. When you listen to them, you hear voices. You can't understand the words, but when they're done, you are wiser. Then there's the Orb of Thrawny. Similar in some ways, but also very different. Who created them? We have no idea. We don't know who they were, and we don't know what language the crystals speak in. Whoever they were, they must have lived in these caves long ago. Spoiler. Allerdings nicht für dieses Spiel. No, now they're gone forever. Do you have one? Sadly, no. Do they do anything else? Well, I knew one mage who took one to the portal at Fort of Venom. He was going to try to use the crystal's power to reverse the portal's direction. It didn't work. What happened to it? Fellow told me that he barely survived the experiment and that he left the crystal behind at the fort. He wanted nothing more to do with it. Was? Really? Where? He said that he hid it at the base of a statue. I don't know any more than that. You take note of this, indeed. Ich glaube, das macht das Spiel, aber ich mach's trotzdem zusätzlich noch. Could we wrap this up soon? I'm sorry. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Working tower. What else you? Scrolls, crystals. Tell me about the Orb of Thorny. A large polished crystal. Brought down with the first expedition. It gave the power of flight. Very useful for a group of explorers in the underworld. Ich glaube, das ist on the surface sogar noch nützlicher. I believe, based on my research, that it was lost in the waterfall warren in central Avernum. Any adventurer who wants to get to someplace hard to reach would find it useful. Okay. Is there anything I can do to help you? Nein, okay. Gut, wir haben die Quest Orb of Thrawny. Ich glaube, der ist jetzt auch markiert. Yep, da wollen wir hin. Okay. So. Wollen wir irgendwo noch Bücher klauen? Ja. Hä? Also 4 ist, glaube ich, meistens das Maximum, was man machen sollte. In den meisten Orten. So, dann wollen wir hier mal runter gucken. Oh, hoppala. Was ist hier los? Ja, nur Potted Plant. Small Kindness. Nicht. Sometimes the Empire sets plants to the other world, okay. Hallo. Ja, du könntest mal aufsteigen, das sollten wir vielleicht vorher mal machen. Nicht, dass ich hier irgendwas erwarte. Stärke. Blademaster. Hardiness. Sehr gut. Okay. You pass through the subterranean garden, rich with the smells of algae. Also Algen and mold. A few of the plants growing in the trays, but tiny harmless thorns as you pass. Someone is breeding dangerous carnivorous fungi. And then you hear clay breaking. The pots around the edge of the room shatter one after another. Plants tower from the wreckage, alerted by the vibration of your footsteps. There's a long pause. Perhaps there's something you could have done to tell them that they shouldn't attack. If there is, it doesn't happen. They attack. Okay. Okay. Ja, ist alles kein Thema hier. Really? Okay, wer macht denn hier so einen Unsinn, hä? There's a mage living down here in the tunnels under the tower. He's young and only slightly pale. He must have been sent down here only recently. His hands have green stains, probably from the plants and mold he has been raising. Who disrupts my solitude? I told Patrick that I would be left alone. Well, you're a warrior. I suppose that is impressive. I'm an arcanist of the Third Circle Lethem. Were those your plants that tried to kill me? They were. You should have not bothered them. Now I will have to grow replacements. Arcanists of the Third Circle. That was my title when I was an official sanctioned mage of the Empire. Lofty position, in case you didn't know. What was your specialty? Magic with plants, curing blights and creating new species and so on. That is one small consolation of being sent down here. Your flower is fantastic. Why are you sent down here? I accessed forbidden knowledge, I admit it. I should have waited a few years it would have taken to reach fifth circle, but tomes of that level were far too tempting. What are you making here? New powerful varieties of flora. Research in this area has stagnated down here since crazy old Archmage Erica went off and became a hermit. Okay. Why are you down here? Honestly, I can't stand the sight of you Avernites, so docile, so sad, making your pathetic villages and hoping to be left alone. I know somewhere where you might go. Go on. A man named Kias is hoping to form a new fascist government, a new nation. He's looking for mages. You tell Latham about Kias and his fort. This Kias fellow does seem ambitious. I am intrigued. He walks over to his bedroll. Inside of 5 minutes, he's packed up for his journey. I suppose I'm grateful. You can have what I leave behind. I tire of this place. Then he walks out of the room. Okay. Ich meine, hier sieht uns ja keiner, ne? Wird sich auch bald schon wieder lohnen, das mal zurückzubringen. Okay, dann machen wir hier mal. Du hast Level. Okay. Brauchen wir also noch ein bisschen mehr. Okay, also. Placement. Barrier. Level 3. Okay. Gut, dann haben wir die Quest ja auch erledigt. Recruitment, kleine Star, gerade. Ein Happy Wizard nimmt. Ja, okay, das wussten wir sogar schon. Gut, dann sind wir hier fertig. Glaube ich, zumindest erstmal. Können wir hier noch ein bisschen rumgucken, ob hier noch irgendwas rumliegt. Sieht nicht so aus. Ja. Hier liegt aber was rum. Leider nichts, was nachwächst. Vielleicht auch nochmal hingucken. Too far. Okay. Bitte sehr. Spiel, wenn du schwierig sein möchtest, sind wir schwierig. da hin? Hier. Ah, Marco haben wir noch nicht geredet. Hallo Marco. What are you cooking? Making dinner right now. Want a taste? Sure. Gives you a spoonful of some sort of pasta sauce with kefir fruit used in the place of tomatoes. Tastes hideous. Marco notes your reaction. Not quite there yet. What ingredients do you need? I was a cook at the service before my big mouth landed me down here. Since then I've been trying to make a good pasta sauce. But I just can't seem to get the ingredients to make it work. Someone could bring me some decent oil or some garlic? Ja, das ist nicht meine Quest. Guard, Captain Henry, was ist mit dir los? Are you the captain of the guard here? I am. I'm the captain of the tower guard. Big honor, huh? You don't sound too honored. It's my big reward. Years of service above ground, but someone wants my post, plays a few tricks and gets me down here. Join the army down here. Lead a charge on the Nephilim fort and I end up at the tower. What's wrong with this tower? Tower of Patrick, far away from anything important and everything interesting. Guarding books! Books! Oh, just go away, I'm sick of all you. Okay. Oh, hier schon drin? Ja. Okay. Ist hier noch... Ah, noch was? So, bin ich hier mal was vorbeigelaufen? Sieht nicht so aus. Okay. Gut. Dann gehen wir jetzt. Zurück zu Kios, würde ich sagen. Aber interessieren, was der. Ob wir schon. Fort Emil, North. Watch for Stealth, okay. Was wir dafür für Rewards kriegen. Da ist irgendwas. Da ist auch, hier ist überall irgendwas. Okay, dann gehen wir zurück. Und zum Tower of Magi sollen wir auch noch. Da haben wir das Passwort gekriegt für. Mhm. Wie gehen wir nochmal? Hier. Okay, dann machen wir erstmal Kias. Da wir schon eine ganze Weile unterwegs waren, gucken wir mal, ob sich hier wieder was regeneriert hat. Ja, ja. Ja. Thralny, kann man da auch mal gucken, ob wir den auftreiben. Falsche Insel, da wollen wir hin. Wer ist das da? Ihr wollt Stress? Ein Ogre und... Okay. Ach, come on. Okay. Alles kein Problem mehr. Run, 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 run. Ah, kommen sie von allen Seiten. Okay. Sehr heldenhaft, natürlich. So, Kias, Chefe, war hier, ne? Ja, nein, oder so. Ich renne immer an Kias vorbei. Der sitzt, den sieht man einfach nicht. I convinced Latham to come. And when he arrived, he said that he decided to come on his own. I did not believe him. He is a shifty sort, but his skills are considerable. Yes, gives you a pouch of silver coins, a scroll, and a crystal. Decent reward, but better rates if you continue to help us. Well, that's kind of you. Another mission of recruitment. A rare opportunity. A mage has actually been banished from Avernum. He's been sent to the Abyss. He's no longer in Avernum, but I'm not sure if he has reached the Abyss yet. Find this fellow and see if you can get him to come aid us. A proper reward awaits you if you do. What was his name? Alas, the rumor was vague in that area. However, mages outside of Avernum are so rare that if you find him, it will be hard to mistake him. Where is he? Outside of Avernum, either on the way to the Abyss or recently arrived there. What was he banished for? Not sure. Don't care. Nothing violent, probably. Probably refusing to bend a knee to King Micah or whatever. I'll find out when he gets here. And if he doesn't fit in, he can just be maimed. Re-banished. Okay. The thing I teach. Can you train me? I can. I know many secrets of war. Help us some and you learn some. Help us lots and you learn lots. Expensive. Du wirst noch billiger. Je mehr wir Kias helfen, desto besser werden deine Preise. Glaube ich. Zumindest in gewissen Grenzen. You teach the arcane arts? I've helped Kias. Teach me. Okay, du wirst auch billiger. Was auch gut ist. Cloak of Blades, nice. Cloak of Bolts, auch nice. Oh ne, Missile Weapons, nicht nice. Okay. Ja, das. Dann würde ich sagen, gucken wir noch zum, bevor ich das wieder vergesse, gucken wir zum Tower. Damit wir das Passwort benutzen können. Und was hat er da denn gesagt? Fort beckons anew. Wo zur Hölle? Ah, mit den Cells. Er hatte was mit Cells gesagt. Ja, es kommt. So, ein bisschen konzentrieren. Die Cells waren hier unten irgendwo, ne? Ja, we need help. Mir doch egal. Hier war ich noch nicht drin. Warum nicht? Braucht kein Mensch, ganz gleich, das brauchen wir auch nicht. Nee, hier bin ich nicht weitergekommen, ne? Irgendwo. Stairway? Nach unten. Oder? Gucken wir hier mal hin. Verwechsel ich das gerade? Wie zur Hölle bin ich hier hingekommen? Das ist so. Stairway, ist da noch Stairway? Nee. Smokes and a crystal key to bury waves and crackers and opens. The burst of horsemen wind comes from the passage beyond. Ah, wusste gar nicht mehr, dass wir Crystal Key dazwischen hatten. Was ist hier? Oh, das wissen. To the west you see the stairway up to the large central spire of the Tower of Magi. Between you and it you see ruins. The floor is cracked and scorched. Broken weapons are littered everywhere. Dried blood is splattered on the ground and the air is sputtering and reeks of sulfur. There are no guards. The core of the tower has been abandoned to darkness. The dark presence that has infiltrated the Tower of Magi is not far ahead. Nee, noch nicht. Demon. You will all burn. Das mag sein. Ich muss das mal kurz checken. Sekunde. Ja, da bin ich wieder. Also hier ist das nicht. Es kann sein, dass ich das... Ich weiß nicht mehr, was er gesagt hat. Vielleicht hat er auch Castle gesagt, weil das, was ich hier für Tower gehalten habe, das ist eigentlich im Castle. Deswegen gehen wir jetzt nochmal zum Castle und zwar zu Fuß, damit wir auf dem Weg dahin nicht vergessen, unsere Herbs einzusammeln. Ja, da das. Ja, das wird im Castle waren auch Cells und ich, also die waren das, die das Dungeon oder dieses Basement, was ich dachte, was im Tower of Magi war. Ich habe einfach nur, weil Patrick die ganze Zeit vom Tower of Magi geredet hat, einfach gedacht, das, gar nicht richtig gelesen, einfach Tower of Magi angenommen. Aber wahrscheinlich ist es im Castle. Nein. Wir wollen dahin. So, und jetzt ab zum Castle. So, lass uns hier durch. Ich werde mir dann danach auch nochmal das Video angucken, was er genau gesagt hat. Was wir damit auch überhaupt machen wollen. Portal Stairway und Cubicle Tunnel. Mal gucken, vielleicht finde ich das hier ja auch nicht. Das wäre ja toll. Ne, ich glaube, wir müssen hier irgendwo hin. Barracks. Castle Cells, das war gar nicht im Keller, das war hier. Weil irgendwo bin ich nicht reingekommen. War das hier? You approach the gate and say the words, the fort beckons anew. It slowly opens, revealing a small chamber beyond. Sehr schön. Hier finden wir, you open this dusty box, expecting some sort of marvelous treasure. All you find is a small gold key wrapped in a single piece of rough cloth. Take it. Key was kept in such a castle for many years, waiting for someone like you to recover it. Brauchen wir das Ding jetzt im Tower of Magi? Ich weiß nicht mehr. Was war hier nochmal los? Nix. Okay. Gut, dann haben wir das dann schlussendlich doch geschafft. Dann würde ich sagen, reicht es mal hin. Ich werde offensichtlich langsam etwas unkonzentriert. Das ist immer ein guter Zeitpunkt, um aufzuhören. Dann machen wir hier beim nächsten Mal weiter. Bis dahin weiß ich auch, was er nochmal über den Gold Key gesagt hat, der gute Patrick. Und dann, ja, vielleicht versuchen wir auch mal, ob wir den Orb of Thwalney bekommen. Schauen wir mal. Aber das heben wir uns fürs nächste Mal auf. Also, bis dahin. Tschüss.